What's going on, everybody? My name is Niners Kills, and today we're going to play Lair of Torment. This game I saw on Steam. It was a reasonable price. I think it was like $5. But I decided, I was like, hey, I want to check this out. It's indie horror games, you know? So we're going to dive on into this. Interesting that you can play this on controller too, by the way. A little sneeze about to happen. Ancient artifact, a life-shattering statue. She took over my father's mind. He went crazy and started killing. I have to get into the basement and break it down to save someone. That was it. Anyways, we're here. Oh my god, the sensitivity is so bad. That camera shaking is so horrible. I have to turn that off. That might give me motion sickness. Alright, let's continue with that. Alright. I love these wonderful moths. Do I do? Do I go in here? How does one get out of here? Oh god, okay. Oh, that's a key. Alright. Gotcha. It goes over here. Nope. Guess it goes over here. That sounds about right. Happen? Oh. Oh, look, it's Hangman. How do I feel like this is going to be a puzzle? Or is it a puzzle? What's this? What is this? I'm so confused. Can I get out of this? Okay. What am I doing? I love how I'm just stuck in this one room. Nothing else around, just this one room. Something with this hangman thing. How many of these things are there that we have to put in? I have no idea. Okay, we're gonna go up here, put that one in, and this one. This one. Oh god, there's more? Where does one figure this out? Anything in here? Nope. there. This door with this paint or with this picture of hangman's like. Yeah, I don't understand this. Don't understand this at all. It's quite confusing. It's the game. It's my favorite horror puzzle. It's something to do with these. Like, something with the bodies? Do all the bodies have to match up? It's the nothing. Right? Nope. I'm wrong. Okay, let's try it again. This is the nothing. Just hit right click and I didn't mean to do that. Then we got bodies with no legs. Okay, bodies with no legs. That's this one. And the bottom right. Then we got two with no arms, which is bottom left, fourth, other one, okay. And then four bodies. No, what is this? It's kinda like this. Did that work? Do I have power? What am I powering? Can't figure out what to read here. Scratches on the door. Numbers on it. But it doesn't help me. No. Nothing. Interesting. So what do? My heart rate's going up just because I'm agitated. Like, does it make sense? Do I put it on certain ones? Don't fill up all these? Wait a minute, hold on, it's not matching. It's in the last slot, it's not even the slot. Yeah, because there's five, but there's only four. Five there. Oh, yeah, it's five. Okay. Never mind. Yeah, can't read. Or can't count today. Is there like any other? No other buttons, but like those three buttons, like. I'm just gonna plug these bodies in. Did that do anything? I don't understand. I'll be right back.
A few minutes later.
Alright, we're back. There we go. All right. That's it. All right. That's a mine cart that I move.
Nope.
Okay. Oh, it's a dead body. Very interesting. I don't want to go towards this light. Probably not a good thing. Thank you. I don't like it how I got a... on Lucas. I don't like it how you can't click out of it. Dumbest flaw of this whole game. There we go. Found a first victim. Okay. All right, what am I doing? Excuse me, monster. Okay. I think I was probably like supposed to go in that door. No. Dumb me. Always not thinking. My head. All right. Close the door on me. Hello. Not at all. Boy. Mr. Clown. Dude, I don't understand. I'm just in a room now. Was there a time? Did I miss something? What am I doing? I just stare at the clock. Oh, y'all can't even see the clock. I'll brighten it up when I get to editing. Nothing with the AC, nothing with that. There's fucking shit on the table. Can't open the door. And it won't let me do anything but look at this clock. I see, I knew that. Okay. Why do I hear my heartbeat? Why do I hear a heartbeat? March, May, August, November, December? I don't get it. what's good, dude? I don't even know what's going on. I just wanted the lights out. Okay. Gotcha. Just close that door. Hello? Blue minus green. Red plus yellow. What? Boy, there's something down this hallway I gotta go do. There's nothing down here. Yeah, I can't go any further. Not letting me. So... something to do with some colors. Anything in here? Blue plus brown. I'm totally confused. Hello? Red minus red, purple plus green. Can I go back? Is that a thing? Can I? Can I go back to see? Okay. Alright. Alrighty, dude. Alright. Keep your clown butt away from me. Blue minus green. Blue minus green. I know my colors. Blue plus brown. Red minus blue. Red minus red. Purple plus green. I don't get this. This puzzle does not make sense. This sounds like colors. Like blue doesn't go well. I said red minus red. Green? What was it? Green minus... my screen. Blue plus brown. Brown. All right, that scared me. Red mine is blue. I don't think I'm supposed to be tabbing out. Dude, I can't. I don't know this. Blue minus green. Blue plus brown? Yellow. Guess that's it. Maybe? Don't know. Alright. We're gonna have to come back to this because my brain cannot operate at these levels. So we'll be back to this another day, and please hit the like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace out.